Pulled high in the air, past Moeen Ali and into the crowd.
Maximum was going to be the only result. As soon as this ball was hit, it sounded so crisp off the bat. Everyone's eyes just went rows and rows back. That was the only question, was how far? So much time. Still on the front foot on contact. Look at this. Weight on the front foot just shifts back a little bit.
Yeah, who said he doesn't have more time? Amazing shot. But out like that, of course, to a short ball from Ollie Robinson up at Trent Bridge. Tries him again. Good bowling and good batting in the end. Woody skiddy, and that's why Rohit got into the position and smashed the first short ball. And Wood's thinking, well, I'll bowl a little bit shorter, maybe a bit quicker, try and get a bit more bounce and see if I can encourage him to play the same shot but not be in control. And Rohit looked to play and then pulled out. Good bowling, good batting.
One of the reasons he's so good at the pull shot is the leave. So often you can get a little bit eager to play every single pull shot with every single short ball that comes your way, but you've got to pick and choose your battles. And that second delivery, I thought Rohit Sharma played it absolutely perfectly.
Yeah, he did. Root has just moved Moeen Ali a bit finer now to exactly where that ball went. And he's moving in finer still, and sending Sibley out just in front of square. So three men now out there, two behind, one in front, if Rohit wants to take on what may be a short ball coming from Mark Wood. Wonderful catch. The plan was set and Rohit has fallen into it. Great bowling, great catching. England have their second.
Well, they've set the game plan on the run out in the middle of the ground. Joe Root, Moeen Ali and Mark Wood didn't get all of it. Got the first one, it went for six, swayed underneath the next one. And then the pressure was on, all eyes on Moeen Ali. Yeah. And then the entire ground, well, 90% of them stood as one, because that is huge. Sharma departs for 21. India 27 for 2.
Has been brilliant cricket. Rohit Sharma and his battle with Wood has been epic. It's all of that over prior to his dismissal. Couple full, then a short ball which was whipped away all the way. Wood a little shorter, a little quicker, trying to get the ball up with Rohit pinned back, and then this at the toe end of the bat. Excellent catch from Moeen Ali. Wood has two. Fantastic cricket, Andrew Strauss, isn't it?
Yeah, an absolutely riveting battle between Wood and Rohit Sharma. Rohit Sharma looking so calm and composed, but maybe paying the price for being overconfident. It's a very good catch from Moeen Ali, came quickly.